Hey all, this is Sabs. So in this episode I'm going to be showing you the second strike fighter I own. I still haven't got this FT-6 pike, so it's going to be the FT-8 Star Guard. And as you can see from here, I actually quite like the look of this ship. It's, from what I can tell, pretty much essentially the same fitting as our T7-24N4, so I showed you last episode. I'm going to suck just as bad in this, but I mainly want to show you other ships, so let's get into battle now. So yeah, my combat ability suck in this ship, and the quicker I can get through them and show you them, the better, I guess. This is probably going to be an episode after I show an Empire one, because I like to mix it up a little bit. So I'll record this now and then go and record an Empire one. So let's see, here's the ship. As you can see, similar loadout. Concussion missiles again. I've been looking into it. The next tier of second tier upgrades gives you like 14% less lock on time. I'm not sure it would make that much difference, but we'll see. I haven't got it on this ship, but I will get it eventually. Probably once I've unlocked all the boxes I've been collecting, I'll probably upgrade these a little bit and come back and give them another go. Well, that didn't take long to die, did it? Not at all. Well, let's get straight back into the action. What I'll do is I'll go straight to my longer range gun. The guns do look a little bit different on this one, though, and I was checked it out before and I thought they were the same. Maybe that's the shorter range one. I'll quickly check it out. No, 6,240 metres. Quite far away, like, charge my shields. Just gotta remember, probably trying to do it everything, but I'm getting some damage, and that's better than nothing. It means I might get some assists. Are we fighting? Looks like we're fighting Republic there, could be wrong. Sometimes it's hard to tell. Oh sweet, I got an arrow missile. God, I've been playing too many Minecraft. Oh, no kills, two deaths. Not doing too great so far. I put the extra bonuses in all these ships to encourage people to use all the different ones, I should imagine. Struggling to see anyone close by. That's it, I don't see anyone, and then I just get locked on all the time. Stop taking hits like that. Oh. reload time. See, that's the other downside to it. I wasn't looking at the bottom there and I forgot that, that these things had a reload time, so I was wondering why it wasn't locking on, and I guess that's it. I can see that why some people would really like these ships. Like, these are the types of ships you would imagine them fighting in the Star Wars. Like, up close, personal. That's the problem. Maybe I'm just, you know, not doing enough. Like, to control my movements, and that's probably it, mate. Oh, someone else killed him. I reckon I would have got an assist for that, though. I had to have done. See if I can, I think I shot a missile at him there because I got like a score pop up, but you know, you don't have a lot of health in these things. I don't think that helps. Ah, yeah, so we are fighting the Republic, so it's Republic versus Republic. Shame that they don't actually change the ship, so isn't it? Like them big Empire ones at the start. Can't have been that hard to code in. Everyone always seems so far away. And then just all of a sudden you'll have missiles locked on you from all over the place. You can increase them. I don't know if I mentioned that, looking at the skills, you can increase the range of the missiles. I mean, these are the types of ships I think you really need to upgrade as best as you can. Oh, I got a kill. Let me charge my shields up, see if there's anything. A turret, I got killed by a turret. I think I'll go straight for the longer range weapon, I think that is the way to go. I mean, no doubt you could fly any of these ships and get good in any of them, to be honest. Again, I always forget to put my thrusters on when I'm coming. Like the thruster. Power thrusters, or whatever you call it. I don't know what its actual name is. I'm sure it's in the keybind somewhere. You know what I mean? I ran out of power before I could even kill him. So you would have thought I would have killed him with that. They're pretty weak, these missiles, to be honest. Very weak. I guess that's why I don't like them. I mean, I didn't realise they were that weak, but when you can shoot from a gunship for 1600. I don't get me wrong, I like these guns are a lot better than the lasers on my other ship. But that. I don't think it really makes up for the fact that it's just Well, I think that guy's gone, I can't see him anymore. But I have his little red triangle on me. Too bad, is it? The game's gonna be over soon anyway. You just don't ever seem to get that many kills in it. That must have been a crit, that one though, 429. I could take him all day. You do have to know your game in this though. Let's see. So yeah, I mean, okay, I didn't die that many times. I actually got a lot more assists than what I thought I did. 9 assists, only 1 kill. Not the lowest damage by any means, let's take a look. No. Which isn't that bad from someone who openly admits that he sucks in these ships, and if I wasn't making a video on it, I really wouldn't be showing it. But anyway, this is Sabs, thanks for watching, bye bye for now.